Training in Augusta, Georgia. I have Nala here with me. Nala is an absolutely beautiful 5-month-old brindle pit bull female. She's going to be with us for the 2-week boarding train. Nala has been a bad girl. She has quite the naughty list, so I'm going to kind of go over her owner's complaints. I don't think I can remember them all. Let's see here. She jumps up on people, jumps on the couch, jumps on the bed. She eats her own poop. She chews things up, especially clothing, shoes, socks, things like that. Occasionally she throws ups a lot because she inhales her food, eats really, really fast, drinks her water really, really quickly, then she'll run around and get the zoomies and she'll throw up. Occasionally biting when she gets when she's playing, she gets super, super excited, starts getting mouthy, nipping at kids and the mom and dad. She begs while they're cooking or while they're eating. Let's see, she gets overexcited around kids, plays a little too rough with them, she tears up the dog bed, she pees inside every once in a while, not 100% potty trained. She has a little e-collar training, not too much. They tried it, but they didn't want to freak her out or anything, so they took it off of her, which obviously was a good thing. Little training, not too much, is that she can sit. Let's see what else before we're finding. So she can sit before she goes inside her kennel. That's pretty much it. No exposure, haven't been out in public environments, things like that. So we're gonna see exactly what she does. No, I'm gonna set this down. Throw that over there. See if she knows anything, how she's gonna listen. Nala, come on, sweetie. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, good girl. Good girl, yes, 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 yes. Nala, can you sit? Nala, sit. Nala, sit. Oh, good sit. Good sit. Can you down? Nala, can you down? Oh, you're sliding down. Down? No? Nala. Nala. Please. Oh, look at that. Good girl. Good girl. Nala, can you heel? Nala, heel. No? Can you down? Nala. Down? So you can see, basic sit. She did a place. That was probably just a coincidence. And I walked up to it. Typically, you walk up to something and bring a dog up to it. Dog wouldn't climb up. So, got a lot of work to do, especially with all those behavior issues. Get her around my 9-year-old daughter. Teach her to play properly around kids. Get her set up good with her potty training so she's not having no more accidents in the house. Work on her eating her own poop. Get her socialized. Obviously, get all those basic obedience in her. Try to get her out to some public environments. Distracted environments. She is social with people and dogs, so that'll be good and kind of boost up her confidence a little, and we will be back with her update in 2 weeks.
Good girl. Yes, come on, sweetie. Nala, come. Good girl. Sit. Good sit.